going to make a volcano. So the ingredients are baking powder, washing up liquid, vinegar, and red food color. But I didn't have red food color, so I did kumkum. Even you can do it with paints. Okay. So first we need to put 2 teaspoons, and this is a teaspoon. First we need to put 2 teaspoons of baking soda, and here is the baking soda. Okay, 2 teaspoons, 1 teaspoon, and 2 teaspoons. Okay, fine. So that's over. Now what we are going to do is we are going to put few drops of washing up liquid. Here are, okay, yeah, that's enough. So now we are going to put some red food color. Okay, so we finished putting red food color. Now some vinegar. So after we put some vinegar, you can see the lava will erupt. You can watch the lava erupt. So here it is. You can see the lava erupting. If you want to make more lava, you can actually put more vinegar. So you can put unlimited times vinegar to make it erupt. So when washing up liquid and vinegar form together, baking soda and vinegar form together, the carbon dioxide leaves and then it will slowly foam up. And with the washing up liquid, you can, if you put that, it looks like volcano is erupting. And if you only put these three, then it won't look like a volcano, it will come only white color. So for that we can put some red food color. So that's how it works. And I hope you try my experiment in your homes, and I hope you enjoy this experiment. Thank you.